How to use meet function in Microsoft Excel. Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this function explained video series, I'm going to explain how the meet function works in Microsoft Excel, what are the parameters and why you should use it and how you should use it. Let's get started. So the best way to learn a function is to apply it, and I'm going to show you how you can apply the meet function. And while I am applying the meet function, I will explain the parameters, the uses and everything about the meet function in this tutorial. So first we are going to write the function here, which is equal to mid. So this is our meet function, and you can see in the tooltip returns the character from the middle of a text string given a starting position and length. So you should understand already what it means. In left function, we extracted text from the left, and in right function, we extracted text from the right. And in the mid function, we are going to extract the text from the middle. Okay. And how you can extract text from the middle? If you give a starting point, let's say if I give the starting point at 8, let's say it's the 8th character. So if we give the starting point here and give the length 8, it should extract this word. Okay, so this is the general thing of meet function. Let's use it and we will understand if there is any problem or not. Okay, so we have our meet function. Let's select it, and first parameter is here, it is the text function. So from which text you are going to extract your preferred character or preferred text. So this is our text, and if we press the comma, we are going to move on to the next parameter, and the next parameter is starting number. So give this function a starting number. By starting number, it means the character from which it is going to start the extraction. Okay, so we have our starting number, let's say 8, and now in the third parameter it is asking for number of characters. So how many characters you are willing to extract from this data range? Let's say we give it 8, and if we close the parenthesis and press enter, you can see it has extracted from this to this. Okay, so we have extracted this part, because you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, we extracted the middle 8 character. If we change the length to 9, we extracted the whole word. Okay, so if I drag it, you can see it always starts from the 8th character. And in this way, you can extract text from the middle of your text string. So the meet function has been explained. Okay, remember, it has three parameters. First one is the text from which you need to extract data. And the second one is the starting point from where you are going to extract. And the third one is the length. So how many characters you want to extract. Okay, this is basically the meet function, and it is used for extracting data from the middle. Okay, so if you like this video series function explained, please let me know. I will explain a lot of function in this video series, and if you can, please support the channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.